bloom disappeared? Under the viewport shading, set the compositor to always. Inside the compositor, add a glare node and set it to bloom. You can adjust the effect by playing with a mix and size value. Enjoy!